We're doing stuff like that.
You hold on, you don't believe that this guy is dating this girl?
No, not really, but I honestly don't. But then again, I am a firm believer of love conquering all. I just want to go like, hey, do you know this guy by any chance?
And it says on his profile he's in a relationship with this girl, but it does not say it on her profile.
It does not at all. Meanwhile,
Wiggins is butting in.
Wiggins is saying, what are you doing driving around with my wife? We're married on Facebook. You see? That's why Facebook ain't official. No, when niggas go around doing shit like that, Facebook ain't official.
Another day without a Tinder match.
And it's like I just worry, you know, for my future and the future of my seed and the future of my what should come out of me. I should be reproducing, I should be having children, and I'm not. And today I was coming out of my house and my sister asked me, why do you hair gel your mustache and beards? And it's like, listen, bitch, I thought you girls like guys with thick beard. I can't grow a thick beard. This is 5 months. This is 5 months. So I have to hair gel it so it looks like it's more. And yeah, when people get close to me, they get weirded out. And when they try to touch it, it feels like a shell.
We just spent our first night in, hold on, let me make testing. We just spent our first night in Seoul, South Korea, and there's a couple of things that I didn't realize I would have to get used to at first. The first thing is that there's no such thing as a shower here. The shower is actually the bathroom. It's like you're hanging out in a wet closet and you get to scrub your parts in there and it just all goes down the drain. There's no like door or anything like that. The second thing is people like to keep their food outside of their homes. The third thing is there's little holes in every single door. It's very peculiar stuff. But there's like a hole the size of like a groundhog or a weasel that's attached to every single door. And it's bewildering. But today we have a big, I missed the biggest thing of all is the sheets, which were soaked in piss, shit, and blood. Yeah, this was an actual thing. We got the sheets right over here. I'll show the more vivid portrait of those sheets. Get back up here. Thank you, babe. So, you know, kind of had to adapt a little bit, but I think we'll be okay. We're going out into the city and then I guess the wilderness to explore a little bit today, and that is currently the plan.
Nah, Louis C.K. is gonna make fun of me? I don't want Louis C.K. to make fun of me. He's a rapist. And you know, a lot of the time I just think, I can just walk into my dad's closet and get his guns, or at least one of them, and...
We're in the, I think it's called, the Heaven's Gate Park of Korea. And if you just, I know actually Christine, who is my camera lady here, if she were to turn the camera right now and try to show the mountains, it would be really out of focus. But we're currently exploring this park, trying to get a sense of adventure while, you know, all these lazy Korean people love to take buses to the top of the mountain, not us. We're the Indiana Jones here. Look at, we need to shame these people. Boo! Boo! We gotta get the exercise. Because something I've noticed about Korea especially is that all the breakfasts and lunches and desserts are way sweeter than your average meal. And I feel as if I've gotten fatter since my 48 hours here. But we gotta burn some of those calories. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're now wrapping up our trip through this wheat field. We saw many things, adorable cats, stray cats, and we're on to go get food.
What am I gonna do? I'm 35 and I'm a virgin. The only offers I've had are friends of my mom, and they're like 60. What if I end up getting married with a 60-year-old woman? Because no other... Should I change my Tinder preferences to 60? Is that what I need to do? Oh, I think my mom's coming. Okay, guys, so this is the end of this video, and I'll talk to you. I'll see you guys. Bye.
There seems to be a disturbance going on here. Some people are protesting, looks like.
Oh no, I think they're doing yoga or like Tai Chi.
Now there seems to be some kind of protest going on here. I believe this is for police brutality. Hands up, don't shoot. Korea in many ways is if Times Square was a lot more modest and didn't have schizophrenic homeless people dressed up as Batman. I personally adore it. The thing that I'm going to miss most about Korea is the ability to find matcha flavored anything, anywhere, at any time. The thing I'm going to miss least about Korea is sleeping in a bed with stains.